from the dynasty of Akbar the Magnificent, and for over 1,000 years, our nation's religious symbol, the Pink Panther. Largest and most famous diamond in the world.
I am calling an outside help. The famous French detective who recovered the Pink Panther the last time it was stolen. What was his name?
Clouseau. Inspector Clouseau.
What sort of stupid question is that? Are you blind?
Yes.
So we meet again.
He's Sir Charles Fenton, the notorious Lytton.
Look, darling, I'm not only innocent, but I'm still smart enough that if I decided to get back in the business, I would not leave my calling card announcing the fact.
This imposter is obviously very clever. It could be dangerous.
Ah, thank you.
I tell you, infamous powers are at work. Until we meet again and the case is solved.
One day, Francois. One day I'll be rid of him forever.
Madame, it is my business to look at trouble.
How can an idiot be a policeman? Answer me that!
Do you have a ring?
A ring?
What?
You said, do I have a ring?
I know perfectly well what I said. I said, do you have a ring?
You mean, do I have a room?
That is what I have been saying, you fool.